Hi everyone! Today on Blue World Academy, I'm going to be answering more viewer questions. Thanks for all the awesome questions you've been sending us. As usual, I apologize in advance for all the names I'm about to massacre. Dylan Haynes asked if we have any cool Blue World merchandise like shirts. Voila! I'm wearing our newest design, a Blue World shirt designed by Tim Howe with artwork based on my original photography. You can get it on our website at blueworldtv.com. Creeper718 has noticed that I have two different colored pairs of force fins and wonders why. Well, the answer is simple. They're actually different sizes. My dry suit boots are much larger than my wetsuit boots, so they won't fit into my normal fins. So, I have a set of fins with larger foot pockets for the dry suit. I went with green because it looks cool and I can tell them apart quickly when I'm packing for a trip. Destiny Brown wants to know what kind of diet and exercise regimen I recommend. You're asking me? I suggest diving as often as possible and eat a lot of pizza. Several viewers have asked about my favorite place to dive. It's always tough to answer questions like this because it's impossible to pick a favorite. I find something cool everywhere I go. That being said, I do have a few favorites. I can't narrow it to just one, but how about five in no particular order? First, the Galapagos. For big animal encounters, it's one of the best places on Earth. I just wish the Ecuadorian government would work a lot harder at protecting the marine life before the poachers ruin it. Next, Indonesia and the Philippines. These two countries have the most magnificent coral reefs and marine life diversity on the planet, and diving there never gets old. Flying there does get old. In the Caribbean, it's a little island called Dominica. It's a stunning, lush island full of rainforest, waterfalls, beautiful reefs, and offshore big animal action. I love it. In cold water, I love Eastport, Maine and British Columbia. These two locations on opposite sides of the continent are actually very similar. They have abundant cold water invertebrates and color, along with cool fish with personality. I also have to add my newfound love of cave diving, and when it comes to caves, the crystal caves in Abaco, Bahamas are the best in the world. Wire Mosasaur has asked if there's any way to support our channel elsewhere. Thanks for thinking of us, and yes, there is! Recently, we joined Patreon, a well-respected crowdfunding site that's designed to help YouTube creators raise money by giving fans a way to make a small monthly donation to their favorite shows. So if you're interested in becoming a Blue World sponsor, check out the link below to Patreon. We would very much appreciate it. You can also support Blue World by getting yourself a cool t-shirt. Until next time, thanks for watching Blue World Academy. Don't forget to subscribe.